Hello viewers and welcome to Celtic Learning Solutions. My name is Akshaya and today's video is created using Powtoons because I've been unwell and I didn't want to miss my scheduled videos. So this is going to be a different one and I really hope all of you enjoy it, and if you did, then make sure you comment in the comment section below. So today I'm going to share with you 3 tips to becoming an effective leader, or 3 qualities that you require to be a good leader. So let's get into the video. The first tip is to make sure that you take responsibility. Whether you're a college student or a class rep or a corporate employee or a homemaker, it is essential that you take responsibility because that is the first step towards leadership. It is important that you take responsibility of your own actions and the decisions of your entire team. The next step is to make sure that you help others grow and you create more leaders like yourself. It is the responsibility of the leader to help their team members find their passion, to nurture their talent, and to make sure that the team members succeed in life, thus making more leaders around yourself. And the last tip is to make sure that you build trust, because without trust you cannot become a leader. It is important that all the members of the team learn to trust you, because it is only then that they will be able to follow your lead, rely on you and depend upon you. So trust is very important. These were the 3 leadership qualities required to become an effective leader. I hope all of you enjoyed watching this video and found it helpful. Make sure that if you did, then like, comment, share and subscribe to our channel. And stay tuned next week for more such videos. Bye-bye. Created using Powtoon.